You know, honestly, man, I didn't want for it to have to come to this, and you know, it's too bad it did. You're not very talkative, man. You seem to be talking a lot. You know, out in public, it's funny you don't really have anything to say right now. Honestly, man, I thought we were cool.
In a sweater from the Gap and a Brooks Brothers belt, I approach. There he is. How do you do? He's taken aback. Oh, Spose, how are you? It's been a minute. I reply, yes, it has. He don't know that I know he's been talking trash on every track. Never wrote a diss back. I pretend we're friends. About to lure him to the basement and exact revenge. So I say, hey, look, if you still blaze, got these trees in the cellar way beyond purple haze. He's like, no fucking way. His words all slurred. Spuzz, you're the man. I've been looking for some herb. We get deep into the dark. I chain him to a pole, build a brick wall quick as he screams out, no! Spuzz, Edgar Allen Poe's MC slow. Decompose bones.